Whether you were helping them with their packages, their paperwork, or their printouts, you've always taken care of the people you serve. But moving forward, we'll have to work with care in a whole new way. With Ontario opening back up, we need to take extra steps to keep people safe from the risks of COVID-19. Every workplace is different, so you'll need to create your own safety plan and keep it up to date. It starts before any customers even arrive by ensuring all workers are screened for symptoms before they come back to work. All workers need to report symptoms of COVID-19 and stay home if they feel even just a little sick. But because people can have COVID-19 without showing symptoms, we still need to be smart about how we work. That includes physical distancing, like spacing out workstations, staggering shifts and break times, and dividing tasks so fewer workers are in the same space at once. A safe workplace is a clean workplace, so it's essential to regularly clean and sanitize high traffic areas, like your counter, back rooms, and lineup areas. Disinfect any high touch items, like pin pads, pens, cash drawers, and door handles. And if your service counter has a washroom or sink, wash your hands regularly using proper hand washing techniques. Remember, a full 20 seconds. If you don't have immediate access to a sink, you'll need to use hand sanitizer regularly between customers to keep your hands clean until you can wash them. There are other ways to reduce the risk for customers, as well as workers, like structuring your lineup queues to physically separate customers as much as possible, and providing clear signage to promote physical distancing while in line. To help keep everyone safer, provide hand sanitizer for customers to use before interacting with workers. Install barriers at the counter to separate workers from customers with just enough opening for the service you provide. And promote online prepayment or contactless cards instead of cash. Both customers and workers will need to follow federal, provincial, and local rules when it comes to masks. And workers may also need to be provided with other personal protective equipment to perform certain tasks safely. The more information and training your team has, the better prepared you'll be. That's why we've created a library of online resources you can access at any time that will help you put together a safety plan and stay up to date as requirements and best practices change over time. This may seem like a lot to manage, but we're all in this together. And when we work with care, we keep both workers and customers safer. And that's always worth lining up for. Get full details and resources at wsps.ca/COVID-19. WSPS, protecting potential.